It's just another day for the world's youngest lawyer.